I met her at a backyard block party by the bar. And she kept looking at me like she knew who I was. She was buzzing all over me. She was buzzing all over me. She was buzzing all over me like she fell in love.
All right, Stu Stone here live at the Roxy backstage with Shwayze.
Yo, what up?
On the eve of it all.
On the eve of it all, man.
You've come a long way, man. This is a new era for you. Can you tell us what exciting things are about to happen for you? Because I already know. But
I was gonna say, first of all, Stu's seen it from the beginning. You saw me when I had like maybe 3 songs down. And we were kicking it like back in the day. Like I came to your studio and everything. I mean, everything's happened in a beautiful way. We got the reality show coming out. The record comes out August 19th. Dude, we're just constantly working, trying to keep it going, man.
So what's the name of the show?
The name of the show is Buzzin. It's named after our single.
Buzzin on MTV?
Yeah.
And what day is it come on?
It comes out July 23rd.
What day of the week is that?
A Wednesday?
Tuesday.
Ooh, Tuesday.
Oh, I think it might be a Wednesday.
Tuesday, Wednesday?
Ooh. Okay, it's a Wednesday. it premieres after Runt's House on Wednesday on MTV.
Perfect. And what can people look forward to on the show? We get to see your life. Are we peeling back the layers? What's the deal?
Dude, it's a crazy show. I mean, first of all, it deals with a lot of work because I'm a young man really trying to work as hard as I can. We just got the record. It shows us before we got the record deal, before the single was on the radio, and it just shows the kind of whole rise and everything that comes with like being an artist, you know what I mean? And then it has fun, and me and my boy Cisco and Warren and the whole cast, like we're all comedians, so it's funny as hell.
It's a really funny show.
Yeah, man, and it's like it's reality, and we're bringing music back to MTV.
Hey, it's about time. Now, what about being on the road? You've been on the Warped Tour. How you're getting to see the whole country. How are people responding outside of Malibu?
Yeah, you know what? Going on the Warped Tour, I was a little nervous too. I was like, damn, you know, I know there's a lot of hardcore bands and stuff like that, but we've been on it for about a month now. Every show has surprised us. We've been killing it. The Shwayze Army is coming out in full effect. And then people who aren't even Shwayze fans initially end up being Shwayze fans. You know what I mean? Because we play between like a hardcore band that'll be us. You know what I mean?
It's crazy.
Katy Perry. So like the Warped Tour is really diverse this year, which I'm hyped about.
And
so
it's like a summer camp tour. You making lots of friends with some of the other bands?
Dude, that's exactly what it is. It's just like summer camp, dude. Like kicking it with all the bands.
All right, good luck with everything. Go meet your fans. Congratulations on everything. Mazel tov, Cisco. You're the man. We'll see you soon, man. Can't help it. That went well. We'll be back with more.